From today, after a gap of almost 7 weeks, the liquor shops have opened in Hyderabad city and Telangana state. In Hyderabad city, roughly about 178 shops are there. And the beauty of Hyderabad city citizens is that you can see at all the places, they are showing excellent quality of self-discipline, self-restraint, and they are maintaining social distance. Right from morning 7 o'clock, our police department, all the officers, SHO, ACP, Sector SI, all the constables, they are marking, they are putting white mark at all the places so that on either side of the shop, on the left side and on the right side, there is a 4 to 5 feet gap between two customers. There are some places where the lines are very big also, but all those places also, everywhere, social distancing is being followed. That is called the discipline of Hyderabad. Our Honorable Chief Minister yesterday in the press meet had made it very clear that compared to the national average, both discharge rate is very good in Hyderabad, our percentage is better, our fatality rate is also less than national average. So when we compare Hyderabad and Telangana with cities like Bombay, Delhi and other big places, performance of Telangana state and Hyderabad city is much better. All this thing is happening with full active support of all the community, all the citizens. And next 15-20 days, similar restraint is required. And I am sure with collaboration of common public, we are going to defeat this virus. Thank you.